For this spin, you're gonna take your inside hand up high, outside hand across and a little low. You're gonna step with your inside leg, swing the outside leg really big in a circle and hook just the ankle onto the pole. You don't want it to slip into your knee pit. Hook just that ankle and then you'll bend the other leg, whoop, up into the back. In motion, step inside, swing outside, hook ankle up into the back, and step it on out.